Hi, how are you? Today we are going to draw a very nice bird in few strokes. So let's start the drawing. First we are drawing something like a half circle. So we draw a line here. Then we draw a line here. And we draw another line like this. Line like this. We leave few empty place in the middle, then we connect with another line like this, and we can draw a letter alphabet M like this and connect these two lines. Alright, we're going to draw the eyes here, the beak you can see in front, and another half circle like a curve line, like the circle curve like this. See, this is a very elementary drawing. This will be more good and it's going to look better if we put a deep shade for the middle part here. So let's put the deep shade. It's the clear black color at the middle. Looks like the sparrow, isn't it? Yeah. As you can see, the bird, the drawing is in progress. So see the color, the bird is getting alive, have a very nice visible effect. All right. Yeah, so the drawing of sparrow, the black color is complete. Now we're going to put the okay, which color we can do? We can do like the dark yellow color for the beak here, dark yellow. Okay, and also we're putting it under the bird. Dark yellow color. Let's put another dark yellow color here. All right, now the bird looks nice. Yeah. So the viewers, please do practice at home. This is the easy way. I've just shown you, and subscribe my channel if you like the videos. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.